demonstrable errors must be corrected, and in a condign manner. The government or individuals within it have permitted themselves to acquire an excessive degree of propinquity, to News International. Are we to deduce from your evidence that you assess those risks to be either nugatory or minimal? That's a very fair point, Mr. Cameron. I didn't mean to occlude that one. Do you have a strategy at the beginning of each year where you map out who you should be seeing over the course of the year, or is it much more adventitious? Some might say that these problems are capable of being avoided only if decisions of this sort are removed from the bailiwick of ministers altogether. Your position in relation to Mr. Paddock is absolutely pollutedly set out. Can we pick out some of the themes? You've adumbrated some of them already. It's at 03112, Mr. Cameron.
Yeah.
This is quite a recondite area. Human nature being as it is, publication of stories about privacy will always have a deleterious impact.